Let's take a look at using the free wireless remote app with the QuickQ console and the inbuilt Wi-Fi on the console. To do that, we're going to select the wireless icon on the console, select QR code on the tablet, and then scan the QR code. That's going to hook up our console to the tablet, and now if I go to the home screen, I can show that by moving any of these icons, and the move will be reflected on either device. I can use the same screen, or I can use any screen on the wireless tablet.